As night creeps across the St. Mary College campus in Leavenworth, a cold wind carries tidings from the afterlife.
If you walk slowly and tune your senses, you can feel the presence of the headless nun. Legend has it that back in the late 1800s, when this was St. Mary Academy, a young sister met an untimely and gruesome death.
This story has several versions. Some say the nun fell in love with a handsome stranger, and one night as she slipped out to meet her secret lover, she fell on the stairs behind Mead Hall. Her scarf caught on the railing, and she was choked to death. To this day, some say, you'll hear her dying screams wafting across the night air. Another account says the nun was forced into the convent by her cruel brothers. Her flight was not into the arms of a lover, but an attempt to escape. Only her attempt fell short on these stairs as she was decapitated by a piece of sheet metal. Still another version says the headless nun climbed the bell tower of Mead Hall and was calling to her lover when her neck got caught in the bell rope. To this day, some say the headless nun still walks these halls late at night. Is she pining for her lover, longing for a romantic reunion that never happened, or looking for the ultimate escape?